the storm either, starting to develop a little bit of a notch in part of the line here. I don't know if you can see that there on storm tracker, but definitely be very careful if you're in that notch area, as there is that chance we can see an embedded circulation.
He's now seeing indications of these 90 mile per hour gusts. If we are indeed getting those at ground level, who cares if there's a tornado? You have 90 mile per hour wind gusts, which are destructive in their own right, and you're going to have tornado-like damage.
Okay, it stopped all of a sudden, sorta.
Yep, internet's going on everything.
Oh yeah, of course it is. I'm surprised the electricity's still on. God, this is the worst I've ever seen. Look at that. Actually, it's like this is shaking.
That's a tornado because the wind's changing.
I know. I think we better be downstairs. No, I know, right?
Wow.